Throwing off a challenge by Ma Dantib, Pleon passes the post 2.5 lengths ahead. Hundreds of young hopefuls, steeped in the traditions of their college, compete in the Eton steeplechase. And before long, they are all steeped in the muddy water of the stream, known as Jordan, which is wetter than usual this year owing to floods. Every one of them gets a thoroughly good ducking, but who would say that does them any harm? The British polo team touring in the States meet America's crack four.